Het was donderdagmiddag een speciaal moment voor Samir Mimicevic. Voor het eerst dit seizoen kwam hij in actie in een wedstrijd en meteen wist hij te scoren tegen Preußen Münster. Mimicevic stond lange tijd aan de kant vanwege een chronische blessure rond de buikstreek en daarom voelde het doelpunt als een bevrijding.
Ja, yeah, of course, great to be back on this magnificent stadium. It was too shame it was close the game and I wanna feel the supporters again and everything, but it was after 4.5 months it was great to be back.
Mimicevic had vorig seizoen al last van de blessure, maar miste desondanks bijna geen minuut.
Last season I played, I think, from 36 games. I played like at least 33 with the painkillers. Maybe I missed just 2 or 3 without painkillers. So it was really hard season for me. But yeah, it was good season. But yeah,
really, it was a good season for you personally.
Yeah, a lot of goals, a lot of games, but still was really painful. But yeah, I finished the season in a good way, and I think we also, like team, finished the season in a good way. We reached the playoffs and everything.
Mimicevic, onberispelijk.
Na vorig seizoen nam Mimicevic een lange vakantie en keerde hij in juli vol goede moed terug in Groningen.
Yeah, Samir, how is it to be back with the team?
Yeah, like always, it's really nice to be back in Holland and also nice to be back in Groningen. Happy to see my old teammates, also the new guys. Yeah, the atmosphere is really nice and I'm really happy to be back.
Al snel bleek echter dat de blessure niet weg was.
The first training after I came back to Groningen, I was feeling okay, but I still had that kind of pain. I couldn't do it anymore. It was like really, really hard and it was limiting me a lot. So I spoke with the coach and the staff and yeah, they said it's only thing you need to take your rest.
Rust betekende 3 maanden lang geen wedstrijden spelen en lange tijd apart trainen. Mimicevic moest enorm veel geduld hebben.
Ja, en especially of this kind of injury, it's the tendon, so it's need a lot of time. Ja, yeah, of course it's really difficult. It was a really long chronic injury for me. I needed to step back and take my recovery, so I did it. And now for me now most important thing, I'm back and I don't have pain anymore.
De Bosniër vierde zijn terugkeer dus meteen met het doelpunt tegen Preußen Münster. En dat werd natuurlijk gevierd met zijn ploeggenoten die hem het doelpunt gunden.
Ja, yeah, the first game after 15 minutes or something, I scored with a header. Of course it was a great feeling, but yeah, I want to say only thanks to God I'm back and yeah, also with the goal I'm happy. I want to say also to the medical staff here in Groningen that they did a good job with me, so I'm really happy with that.
Nu is het wachten op het moment dat Mimicevic weer minuten gaat maken in een officiële wedstrijd. Vorige week zat hij al op de bank tijdens de thuiswedstrijd tegen RKC. Dus die terugkeer is ook dichtbij.
Ja, yeah, the pain is finally gone and now I need to continue with my exercise for the straining of the tendon and everything to do the job with the medical team and I hope it will be good.